done fucked up, don't you? I'm sorry! I'm not anything!
No one to blame but yourself.
Now I'm gonna go and rip off Mr. D'Orazio.
I'm sorry! Tell Mr. D'Orazio I'll do anything to make it right! Anything!
Oh, anything? Try flying, you sticky-fingered piece of shit!
You again, huh?
Hey, partner, you still alive? Let's fuck him up! Spider!
Go back to school. Yeah, with what money? Time. Out of my business. Okay.
Hey. Might as well make the best of things.
Easier to see what fucking with.
Sounds like Bob.
I couldn't have gotten far.
Radio commercials are here today.
Pet.
You don't want something better? I mean, Greco eat. Huh?
Huh?
it's easier to get rid of Bobby Curry than to get rid of his shitty radio commercials.
Look out!
Hey, you need glasses?
Out of the way.
Watch it, you Kuyo. Huh?
Couldn't have gotten far.
Anybody else hear that?
I need to learn that.
Huh? There's no we're down enough.
He's dead. I ain't. All is well.
Let's try over here.
Excuse you.
It's a private boarding school. I don't have a private situation. I just want my son to get the best education at all. And these schools will have to spend so much time getting the color kids up to speed.
When we get up there, you let me do the talking, okay?
Let's try over here.
These people, you have to show a little authority. Get some basic voice and show them.
What the shit was that?
Say what you-
son of a bitch has a gun.
Best boot.
Look where you're going, for Christ's sake.
Boy can stay here for all I give a shit.
Love that park in the hollow.
It's not a religion. Stronger. Fellas just about figured out how to help us climb out of the muck and reach for the stars.
With conversation, I mean.
God, it
loved that park in the hollow when I was a boy.
Always rooted.
Whoever strung up that boy at the Newton Park got himself a sixth sense of humor.